What is your dream job?
Cosmetology.
Sai, what is your dream job?
I want to be a lawyer.
Cameron, what is your dream job?
I think I'd be the best corn producer in the world, so that's my dream job.
Like a farmer?
Yep, like a farmer selling corn.
Ashton, what is your dream job?
My dream job is to computers and stuff, like engineering with computers, fixing them up, making them work again, and helping out any way I can.
Miss Long, what is your dream job?
I am doing my dream job. I get to drink coffee and hang out with teenagers all day.
What is your dream job?
Engineering. I want to go be an aerospace engineer at NASA.
Oh, cool.
Private equity.
What's that?
It's a bunch of, buying banks and all and, making them bigger.
Okay.
Investment banking.
Okay.
Statistician.
What's a statistician?
People who do statistics.
Okay.
Computer science, stuff like that.
Who's there?
I think I'm finally safe here.
Good evening. My name is Effie Trinket, and I am your host, grand host of the first annual DHS Hunger Games. Are you ready to meet your hosts? Come on in, Caesar and Flickerman. Ow.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm Flickerman.
I'm Caesar.
And together we are
Caesar Flick.
Let's begin.
Today we have District 1 luxury items. We have Mrs. Monroe and Mr. Scott.
For District 2, we have weapons with Mrs. Wiggins and Mr. Myers.
District 3 electronics, we have group favorites, Mr. Williams and Mrs. Colt.
For District 4 with fishing, we have Mr. Heatley and Mrs. Huffman.
District 5 electricity, Guy and Chamberlain.
District 6, transportation, Lovelady and Giles.
District 7, lumber, Gibson and Beck.
District 8, textiles, Smith and Walker.
District 9, grain, Jamerson and L. Simmons.
District 10, livestock, with Coach Sides and Miss Elfrick.
District 11, agriculture, we have Massey and Long.
And District 12, coal mining, Peffer, and Hester.
And those are your district members. Effie, who are you?
Who are you going for?
My personal vote. He's quite a lovely man.
Oh my god, Chamberlain is camouflaging y'all. He's
day one.
Dong dong. Scott stalks Colt.
Never mind. They are not doing normal things.
In this. Oh my god.
God, guys. Oh my god. Oh
our
my
first
god.
Attack. Oh.
Oh my god.
Wait. Who's the first one?
Miss Guy's dead.
Miss Guy.
No, Miss Guy.
It was me, actually.
Oh my god.
I'm a ghost!
Why were you there? Did you just pull my hair out? Long, Walker, Giles, and Myers track down and kill Mr. Chamberlain. Culp is scaring Miss Monroe.
Hester dies from hypothermia.
District 12. Poor people.
District 12 is eliminated.
District 12 is eliminated.
Oh, so is District 5. Wow.
Losers. Losers.
Okay. Wiggins and Myers are doing pretty good for themselves, actually. Night
3. Sites dies from an infection.
Not Coach Sites.
Williams diverts Myers' attention and runs away.
Oh my god, we got an
infection. Day 4. Chong chong.
Matthew's pricked by thorns. Beck hunts other tributes. Chong and Walker raid Huffman.
Chong chong, night 4.
Giles is having nightmares.
Oh, poor
Nightmare.
She falls into a what?
A frozen. How does she fall into a frozen lake?
She's not very smart. L. Frank stabs L. Simmons while her back is turned.
Go, L. Frank. One of my nickels is on you.
Paints William's food, killing him.
No.
Chung chung. Day 5.
And she just died.
Oh. Culp.
Can we get a statement from Miss Culp, actually?
Call her in.
I got this.
Culp. How do you feel that you're dead? That means that your tribe is dead.
Are you scared?
I'm speechless. I am, I feel betrayed.
Thank you for your. Gibson shoots an arrow at Huffman, but misses and kills Walker instead.
She survives because she's Huffle Malarkey.
Huffle Malarkey deserves to win. If Mr. Williams and Miss Culp.
Oh. Win
5?
District 3 is. Disqualified.
I never want to do this
we
ever
have
again.
We Long from District 11, Simmons from District 9, Williams and Culp from District 3, and Walker from District 8, now dead. Oh, wow. We now have District 3, 5, 8, 9, and 12 that are now disqualified.
I hate this game.
Massey receives a hatchet.
I used one of my nickels on that hatchet to give to Massey. He is now one of my sponsors.
Go ahead.
Geatley forces Wiggins to kill Myers or Giles. She decides to kill Giles.
That's my advisory.
Chong chong.
Wow.
Monroe defeats Myers, but spares his life. Elfring is picking flowers. Huffman, Lovelady, track down and kill Massey.
Geatley strangles Gibson after engaging
Geatley's
in a fist fight. Why is Geatley a murderer?
Geatley's going.
What is his problem?
Beck injured
himself. He was trained by the best.
Second or third time Beck has injured herself.
Yes.
Miss Wiggins is so neutral.
The reason that Geatley is just so cool and Geatley so is strong good. Is because he was trained by one of our past Hunger Game winners.
Who?
Miss Doughty.
Oh my god. That's so true.
So true, so real.
Oh.
We have Giles from District 6, Massey from District 11, and Gibson from District 7.
That means now District 11 is just out.
Are they?
Let's yes.
See. Let's see the status. 3, 5, 8, 9, 11, and 12.
You know, I think what killed Peffer and Hester is those Stanley Cups.
No Stanley Cups.
Don't they have lead in them now or something like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, they do have lead.
Yeah.
Miss Culp and Williams, they died to the lead.
Mm.
To the lead.
That was their
Myers
poison.
And Elfrink fight Wiggins and Beck. Myers and Elfrink survive.
Love Lady ambushes Huffman.
Wait. That means that Wiggins is dead.
Yeah.
Wow. Yes.
Wiggins and Beck are dead.
And Huffle Malarkey.
Done.
Monar tries to sing herself to sleep. Oh!
I'm surprised.
Geely cannot handle the circumstances and turns his music up too loud with his AirPods.
Bursted eardrums.
Oh my god. Poor guy.
What
poor
a way to go out.
I wonder what he was listening to.
The cornucopia.
There's a feast!
Oh my god. The cornucopia. Elfrink strangles Lovelady after engaging in a fistfight.
Well, there goes one of your nickels.
No!
To your other nickel.
My nickels are fighting each other.
I can't believe this.
You lost one nickel to your other nickel.
Oh my gosh.
Omar decides not to go to the feast, and neither does Myers. Elfrink tries to sleep through the entire day. Myers makes a wooden spear.
They're just having fun today. I wonder who's going to win.
Wiggins, Beck, Huffman, Geatley, Lovelady are dead.
I'm distraught.
You lost a nickel.
Huffman dying is the worst thing that could have ever happened to me.
After Culp and Williams dying, Huffman.
She was
only three remain.
Three remain. Monroe from District 1, Myers from District 2, and Elfrink from District 10.
Who are you rooting for?
I'm going to say Elfrink.
100%. I agree.
I
feel like Myers is a top contender here with
Myers has 5 kills. But let's look at how far Monroe has gotten with 0 kills.
She's been very peaceful.
We have a new sponsor alert.
Oh my god.
The sponsor has given me another nickel to put on a person, and I'm deciding to give my nickel to Miss Monroe.
Myers receives clean water. Monroe screams for help.
I do the same thing. Oh my gosh. I scream all the time.
Are you muted? You are muted. Don't worry, you can probably hear it through my mic.
You more than likely can.
Unmute yourself, smart one.
Look at that. My two nickels are working together for once.
Monroe and Elfrink work together for the day, and Myers is picking flowers.
So sweet. What a nice man.
Man,
no
look,
cannons.
Look. It's like just a nice night.
No deaths.
No one died.
I can't believe we made it.
My two nickels!
Myers threw a poisonous pencil and killed Monroe.
Elfrink attempted to climb a tree, but fell to her death.
My two nickels.
You have lost.
Mr. Myers wins!
Mr. Myers wins!
Guys, Mr. Myers is
District 2.
Our top contender.
From District 2.
I told you guys that Myers was going to win. I told you.
Yeah, today is your birthday. We going to say it loud. Today is your birthday. I know you're so proud. Today is your birthday. We going to turn out.